This is Jessica from Xiamen ASA Sunglasses Factory. Today, I would like to show you some logo making way on the sunglasses. First, it is the common way, printing. You can print different shape or different letters in the sunglasses temples, like this. And the second, it is embodied way. You can make metal logo and insert it in the temples. The third one, it is the logo injected with the mold, like this. The feature is that it will never fall off. It is comes out with the injection. And the last one I would like to recommend is laser way, like this. And also you can laser logo in the lens. So if you have any different way that logo can be made in sunglasses, just let me know. Thank you for your watching.